Hello friends, I am back again with another video. This video is basically about education related words, the words that you might get in case your dialogue is related to education or study or something related to that, okay? And this includes all the words in that context, and I would recommend that you go through these words and make sure that you frequently refer to this video so that you are able to recall correctly during your actual NATCCL videos. Also, it will help you in quick translation without actually having too much of hesitation in finding which word means what, okay? And I would like to thank the subscriber who has asked for this specific content. And please keep your suggestions coming so that it will help me improve the content of this channel as well. So without further ado, let's begin with this video. Okay guys, so let's begin. So the first word is Purva Snatak. Okay, this means undergraduate. Snatak means graduate. Purva Snatak means undergraduate. Okay, the next word is Snatak. Like I said, it means graduate. The next word is Snatakottar, means postgraduate. Okay, so these are basically in the context where you have a dialogue where they say that, okay, I want to understand what are the courses available for my son who wants to do a postgraduate. Yeah, postgraduate course. So in that case, you will use the word Snatakottar. Okay, you can also use postgraduate as it's as is in the translation, but it would give a better impact if you use the word Snatakottar on the examiner, and it will of course give you some brownie points here. Campus, campus can be translated literally as campus. Okay, you do not have any equivalent Hindi word for campus. It's better to translate it as is. Adhyayan, study. Abhyas means to practice or to revise. Okay, abhyas kare. Is part ka hum punah abhyas kare. That means I want to practice this lesson again, or practice or revise it again. Okay, adhyapan, tuition. Adhyapan shulk is tuition fees. Shulk mukt is without fee. Okay, atirikt kakshayen. That is, atirikt is extra, and kakshayen classes. So atirikt kakshayen, extra classes. Saptant kakshayen, that is weekend classes. Okay, vishay, subject. Bhugol, geography. So I have now listed the names of some of the subjects that are common, so that it will help you to translate whenever you have these words in your dialogue. So itihas, history. Ganit, mane mathematics. Vigyan, science. Manviki, humanities. So there is this arts and humanities kind of course in universities, and it can be translated as manviki, as humanities. Kala, arts. Jeev Vigyan, biology. Rasayan Shastra, chemistry. Bhautik Shastra, physics. Pramukh Padai, that is, I have done a majors in arts. Okay, majors in music. Okay, so in that case you will say meri pramukh padhai music thi. Yeah, ruchi, interest. Balik, adult. Nabalik, minor. Chhatra visa, student visa. Okay, vajifa, scholarship. This is a very important word. Scholarship comes quite often in your dialogues, and in that case you have to use the word vajifa for scholarship. Okay, vidyalay, school. You can even say school, that is also not a problem, but if you say vidyalay, it is more a better word. Okay, pradhyapak, professor. Adhyapak, teacher. Shikshak is also teacher. Pramukh adhyapak, headmaster. Pradhan adhyapak, principal. Mahavidyalay, university. Vishwavidyalay is also university. Okay, Vidyapeet is a college. You can call it as a college, Vidyapeet. Okay, but even if you say it's a Mahavidyalay, that's also not wrong. Okay, Shirsh Shreni, top rank. Shreni इज एक्चुअली अ क्लास ग्रेड और अ रैंक. सो आपकी कौन सी श्रेणी थी? देन यू वुड से यू वुड इट वुड मीन अ क्लास ग्रेड और अ रैंक. स्तर लेवल, उपाधि डिग्री, शीर्षक टाइटल, ओके, शैक्षिक सम्मेलन एकेडमिक कॉन्फ्रेंस. अ कॉन्फ्रेंस इज नथिंग बट अ सम्मेलन, एकेडमिक शैक्षिक, ओके. शैक्षिक सत्र दैट मीन्स एकेडमिक सेशन. सो सेशन इज सत्र, कॉन्फ्रेंस इज सम्मेलन, ओके. भूतपूर्व छात्र अलुमनाई, भूतपूर्व छात्रों का संघ दैट इज अलुमनाई एसोसिएशन, ओके. द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज उत्तीर्ण मीन्स पास, अनुत्तीर्ण फेल, परीक्षा एग्जामिनेशन, श्रृंखला इज अ सीरीज, ओके. छात्र संघ स्टूडेंट यूनियन, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, छात्र संघ स्टूडेंट यूनियन, संगठन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, कानूनी अभिधारक दैट इज अ लीगल गार्डियन. सो समटाइम्स इन डायलॉग्स यू विल हैव दैट माय सन इज अ माइनर, so he wants to study so and so course, so what is the procedure? So they will ask that, okay, you, as a legal guardian you have to take up the ownership for this person. So legal guardian is nothing but kanuni abhidharak, okay. Vidyarthi bhima student insurance, prashikshu trainee or an intern, prashikshu is a trainee or an intern, vyavasayik ghante business hours, व्यवसायिक वोकेशनल, पाठ्यक्रम कोर्स और अ सिलेबस, ओके. विषयों की सूची टेबल ऑफ कंटेंट्स, ओके, और अ स्केड्यूल ऑफ योर सब्जेक्ट्स, ओके. सो विषयों की सूची टेबल ऑफ कंटेंट्स, ओके. शिक्षा कार्यक्रम दैट इज एजुकेशन प्रोग्राम, छात्रावास हॉस्टल, सहयोगी एसोसिएट, परियोजना सदस्य दैट इज अ प्रोजेक्ट मेंबर, परियोजना प्रोजेक्ट सदस्य मेंबर, परियोजना सदस्य प्रोजेक्ट मेंबर, सदस्य लाइक आई सेड बिफोर इट्स अ मेंबर, ओके. सहभागी पार्टिसिपेंट, जो आपके साथ सहभागी होता है, आपको आपको जो इस प्रोजेक्ट में या किसी चीज में आपके साथ वो काम करता है तो आप उसे बोलोगे सहभागी, दैट इज पार्टिसिपेंट. मौखिक ओरल और वर्बल, ओके. प्रयोगशाला लेबोरेटरी, मौखिक परीक्षा वाइवावोसे, ओके. प्रयोग एक्सपेरिमेंट, कार्यशाला इज अ वर्कशॉप, प्रयोग के रूप में दैट इज एक्सपेरिमेंटली, वास्तविक रूप से प्रैक्टिकली और रियली, ओके. प्रशिक्षक ट्रेनर, शिक्षा प्रणाली एजुकेशन सिस्टम, सिस्टम इज अ प्रणाली एंड एजुकेशन शिक्षा, सो शिक्षा प्रणाली ट्रांसलेट्स एज एजुकेशन सिस्टम. प्रशिक्षण ट्रेनिंग, क्रीड़ा स्पोर्ट, घटना इवेंट और एन इंसिडेंट, कार्य टास्क और एन असाइनमेंट, ओके. घर का पाठ दैट इज होमवर्क, घर का पाठ होमवर्क. मानक स्टैंडर्ड, मानकीकृत स्टैंडर्डाइज्ड, ओके. प्रसंस्करण दैट इज प्रोसेसिंग, प्रसंस्करण प्रोसेसिंग. मान्यता प्राप्त एक्रेडिटेड, अधिकृत दैट इज ऑथराइज्ड, ओके, अधिकृत, ओके, ऑथराइज्ड. प्रशिक्षण केंद्र ट्रेनिंग सेंटर, उद्योग प्रासंगिक पाठ्यक्रम दैट इज उद्योग इज इंडस्ट्री, प्रासंगिक इज रिलेवेंट and पाठ्यक्रम is course, industry relevant course, okay, that is उद्योग प्रासंगिक पाठ्यक्रम. पाठ्यपुस्तक textbook, छात्र समुदाय student community, समुदाय is community, छात्र समुदाय student community, आप ये बोल सकते हो, विद्यार्थी समुदाय भी बोल सकते हो, समुदाय मतलब community, so विद्यार्थी समुदाय is student community. भाषा सीखने का हुनर that is लैंग्वेज लर्निंग स्किल, ओके, भाषा सीखने का हुनर, हुनर इज नथिंग बट स्किल. पाठ और अध्याय, हियर आई हैव ट्राइड टू हाईलाइट व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द टू. पाठ इज अ लेसन एंड अध्याय इज अ चैप्टर और एन एपिसोड, ओके, अध्याय, ओके, पाठ लेसन अध्याय चैप्टर. chamahi, that is semester. Okay. So guys, these are the words that are related to the education context, and I will be uploading a few more videos with such contextual topics. I hope you find this useful. Please do like, share, subscribe and comment on these videos if you like them. And please do give me feedback on how I can improve. All the best guys, and I hope you are able to crack your NADI CCL exam quite easily with the help of all this content. Thank you so much.